What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming at you with another reaction video. Today, we are back on the NF journey, and we're reacting to our second song on the journey, Wake Up. I ain't looking for love, girl. I'm just working on me. It don't hurt to drown, just paint the town like a bottle is all I need. And oh, you can't smile. Like I said, y'all, we're reacting to Wake Up today by NF. And it is our second song on the NF journey. I am very interested to see this time if this becomes my new favorite song, because it's a trend. I didn't follow the order perfectly in the journey, as y'all know. I listened to The Search and then Grindin', and then All I Have was the last one. All I Have is now my new favorite song. So it went, The Search was my favorite, then Grindin', then All I Have. So I'm interested to see if Wake Up becomes the new favorite. Again, thank you for putting me on the NF journey. I wouldn't have known about this artist if it wasn't for y'all, and now we're gonna do every single video. Just a little bit of a recap. We learned a lot about NF in the last video. We learned that he was a Christian. We had learned that he had lost his mother from pills and a few other things that I can't think of off the top of my head. So I'm interested to see what we learned in this video. If you're new to the channel, guys, make sure you leave a comment down below, have a discussion with me about the song, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. I mean, it all helps. Welcome to the family. Let's start the NF journey. All right, y'all, with no further ado, let's jump right into it. This is my reaction to NF Wake Up. Here we go.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. You're sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you're looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening out. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight on your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake. You spend your life in a dream.
Okay, so first comments. It's a lot different than all the other NF stuff that I've reacted to. It's much slower, it's much sadder. But yeah, let's keep going here.
You can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake. You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
Trying to get motivated, but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at, to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem and trusting in the...
You can really tell NF's a Christian, cause there's little things in there that I really noticed, like the cross, and he mentions it in mostly every kind of song, you know, some sort of religious thing. You know, I have respect for the guy with that. I've noticed a lot of his songs have a orchestral feel in them, and it kind of seems like the NF thing. And I'm interested to see if that keeps happening with all the songs, but let's keep going with this video.
And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem and trust. issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
Alright, y'all, so post comments to Wake Up, it is a lot darker than all of the other stuff that I have reacted to on NF. You know what though? It still had that anger, it still had that chip, you know? I talk about that in every video, and obviously that is the emotion that he rides off, but it was a lot more ballady, you know, mid-tempo rather than his usual upbeat stuff. I really liked it though. I wouldn't say that this one is my favorite song just because I love the other ones so much, but it's not bad, it's good. I'd still listen to it, but it just, I tend to like more upbeat kind of stuff, especially with NF. So I'm sorry that I didn't, you know, react quite as enthusiastic as I usually do in the videos. It's just that, you know, it was kind of a sadder song where I had to really kind of focus on what was happening with that. But yeah, it's still a really good song. And I hope y'all are excited to keep going in this journey. So the video for me was a little hard to follow. I'm sure, you know, once I sit down and read the lyrics and watch the video a few more times, it'll start clicking a bit more. But let me know down below what you guys thought was kind of the process that was happening in this video. I'm excited to see what you think. I can't wait to see y'all at the next reaction video. Make sure you're subscribed so that you can stay in tune with the NF journey. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that reaction video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Just let me know what you want to see on the YouTube channel. I'm down to react to anything at all. You send it, we'll do it. Food videos, car videos, any kind of genre of music, we're gonna do it. See y'all next time.